Taste of PNG is brought to you by Origin Energy.
Welcome to Koki Market again. We're going to do some shopping for tomorrow morning. Come with us and enjoy your last shopping in the freshness and the happiness in the country. Please come with me. I'm Romy Francois. Okay, I'm going to get some vegetables from you to do a cooking tomorrow.
Okay, okay.
So we got like a ginger blue, you, yeah? And come lower.
Where are you?
Go on top, yeah.
Sogeri,
yeah. Okay. So, Milakim, okay, one kina for one, huh?
Yes, one kina for one.
Oh, ginger blue, yeah. That's good for everything. The blood, the body, if you got kush or something like that, you must have ginger and good blood through you. Make him one black appetit, put him ginger inside, drink him that's all, and good blood. Two, and one blood and three blood. Okay, now, kiss him one black garlic, huh?
Yes,
two kina. Huh?
Two
kina? Yes. I'm going over China or Papua New Guinea? Make sure there's no black spots on it. Garlic is good for you. It's good for the blood. It's good for the heart. You must eat more garlic. Thank you. So one black garlic can come. How are you? Name for you? Astigena, François, you're right. How much for one black? One kina, eh? Oh, so make it him. Look at that. Very nice. Grow in Papua New Guinea up here. Not in a market, in a shop, but in the land. No chemical, nothing. Fresh vegetables, the best. So I'm giving one red one, two red one, yellow one, same. Perfect. Come from the Garden of Heaven, Papua New Guinea. Much cheaper in market than in a shop. You should go in a market more often. That is good. Look at me. Thank you, Truja. Au revoir. Bonne journée. Sorry. I got plenty kina. I'm going to get plenty vegetables with that one. Bye. How are you? You're a good black girl, yeah. Now. Okay, Mila can buy some blast something blue, yeah. Spring onion, me looking spring onion blue, you know, click. Oh, nice blood. Spring onion, what's a spring onion? It's a leek, what's a leek? It's like a spring onion, but a spring onion is a leek that did not grow. So we cut him shorter and we have that one. Then the leek, he go bigger. And it's the one we do soup with. Talk about it, that's all. Okay? Amas. Talking, huh? Okay, one plus spring onion, thank you, true, mama, good plus spring onion, blue, you know, liglica. No, tomato, blue, you know, liglica. Good plus. How much two kina low, huh?
Yes,
okay, so me buy him, me getting one plus or that plus. And two kina, huh? Okay, two kina, and two kina I come. Thank you. And lemon, blue, you? Okay, one more, two kina. Lemon, you come lower, Goroka? Lomoun?
Lomosby.
Lomosby, Loman Empress. Sogeri? Okay, good player. Excellent. Nice lemon. Look at that. Beautiful. Lemon is good for you. Couscous, some plus something, caca lemon, and good player. Change Blumi way. Ah, okay. Hello. Hello, bonnet Blumi. Me chef François, yeah. Me my travel chef, the TV, yeah. Me working some plat, cooking blue, you plat. So me going to bring some plat vegetables now, okay? So, how much of potato blue you?
5 kina.
5 kina?
Yes.
It's cheap. Very cheap. Very, very cheap. Yeah, very cheap. So, I'm going to him. That plat. That plat. And, oh, good bagger, yeah. Thank you, too, yeah. 5 kina.
Thank you.
And, blue, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you, too, yeah.
Bye.
Bye. And son. And trouble,
yeah.
I mean, I'm Chef François. Me big black cook, MTV. You, Nablo, you?
Salomon.
Salomon, like the King Salomon. Non,
si.
Ok. Papkina, look at that. We got one, two, three, four, five, and six. Am I right? And six, hein?
Yeah.
Non. Papkina, value for money. You go to the supermarket because you double. And most of the time, they've been sitting down there for weeks. Here, they just come from the ground. I'm good at that, yeah. Okay, we finished the market now. And I got all my stuff to cook with. And I will see you on the next recipe. Thank you very much. Okay.
Stay tuned, coming up. I prepare lamb of salsa.
We are here today at the Varietà National Park, and we're going to be a piece of show for you. Enjoy, let's go. Let me dispose to my shopping. So I put my shopping down there. Lucky I got some friend in Mosby. I thought I have nobody who give me a nice bottle of gas today. From origin. Very nice. Gas is friendly, environmental. It's good to cook. It's better than wood sometimes. So now I'm going to teach you how to put the bottles of gas and to show you how to do it in a manner, in a correct way. So first things, the gas must be closed. You check your barbecue too. All the barbecue button, you see that one? Uh-huh. Must be closed, all closed. So the gas doesn't go when I'm going to put the gas on. Okay, the recipe we're going to do now is something very simple and something very easy.
For this recipe, you will need 500 grams lamb ham, 1 cup of olive oil, 1 small ginger, 1 medium red capsicum, 2 cloves of garlic, 1 large tomato, 1 tablespoon of Dijon mustard, 1 spring onion, salt and pepper to taste.
Okay, what I'm going to do, I'm going to slice this half first. There we are. I'm going to remove all the excess of fat on it. I know some people like the fat, but it's not too good for you, so I'm going to remove them, okay? I'm going to put them there. And I'm going to do the same for that one. I'm going to put them down there. It's got a bit of fat down there, but that's not a problem, okay? So now, I'm going to slice it in half again. So you got some nice slices. The blood pocket, I'll remove it too, not very nice. So this one we have 1 slice. We have another slice up here. I'll do the same for all of them. I remove the blood pocket. Like I said, blood is not too good to eat, so. What I have up here, that's the olive oil that I got up here. So I'm going to put a bit of olive oil. Go up. As you see all the time, I love cooking with olive oil. Flavor, beautiful, very nice. Salt, that's it, and pepper. 1 more pepper. Pepper is good for you. Pepper gives a lot of flavor, so put more pepper in your food. That's excellent. So I'll give it a bit of a twist. So it's all mixed together. Okay. I'm going to prepare the salsa. That will be the next steps on what I'm going to do for you today. So, we have, okay, that one, down this one, that one down there. I want to take out that one up here. Okay, safety first, don't cut 1 finger. All right. Okay, I got the other bowl up here. I'm going to get the other bowl here. So that's 1 tomato. I'm going to put it there, put it there, put it there. Okay, now I'm going to get 1 capsicum. Capsicum royubla. Rashim royab. So I get something and go finish. Okay, 2. You see? Okay, the red one, the same. You cut it from there and you
rushing, I'll get us something. You look in. I go the same. I go one there, and I will go one there. I go like that. So I go like strip on it, strip. Oh, see, come. Two, it's easy. Okay, we go for the same principle. So now we get the color a little bit. There's some red up here. Lovely, lovely, lovely. All right, ginger. I don't peel the ginger. Skin for the ginger is perfect. I leave it like that. So Mirashi will get a something blood or Milan Milonaki, we came straight to soul, take it like that. Okay, so we do the same principle. You want everything to be mashy mashy. Not mashy mashy, cosy cosy. Garlic. So you don't have to get all the peeling of the garlic with me, I just get some, eh? Because it will take me a while to get those two garlic on. Okay, one, two. Okay, you like him peeling garlic, blue your bra? Oh! Oh, okay, I get another one. You see? Time you smash it with a spoon, your garlic is all open. Cut him, lick, hedge, blow up. That's all. Now blow me, ah. And that's all. There we are. Your garlic. And it's not finished. One more. We, all PNC people, all of us, we love onions. We don't grow them up. So maybe we should try to think of the way we could grow up the onion. That's it. Keep that one. That's my onion. There we go, that one. And that one. There we go. Here we are now. The red onion, go inside. Okay? Sorry. Again? Pepper? One more. That pepper comes from Papua New Guinea. And it's excellent. The same for the chili, a lot of things. Beautiful. It's delightful. Salt? Bang! I like salt. It's good for you. Olive oil again? Alright. So that's your salsa. So you see the color? Color, color. Beautiful. Very nice. So now we're going to leave the salsa up here. Let's go to cook the ham. Did anybody saw the flame coming up on the barbecue? Had a clean flame, nice and yellow, perfect. Bit blue on the bottom. That's origin gas. The best gas to cook with. That's the one. So now, I want the middle to be a bit reddish. That's the way I want it. So we're going to let him season it like that for a minute. Here we are.
I'm going
to do the blue garlic. Oh,
lovely, lovely.
They cook enough for me. I don't want them too burnt. So I'm going to start to plate them. I will put one up here. Oh, lick, buddy, come low up, yeah. So we got the beautiful heart up here. Okay. And look like I can blow all get up. So the pretty color blow up become. Bon appetit! Land hub with salsa, made in Papua New Guinea. Stay with me, up next. I prepare potato or cocoa prawn cake.
Well, we're back from a break, and after cooking the delightful lamb and salsa, we're going to do something totally different now. We go back to the sea. We're going to do a potato, cocoa, and prawn cake.
For this recipe, you will need 500 grams of potato, 500 grams of cocoa, 500 grams of banana prawn, 200 grams of plain flour, 4 eggs, 1 spring onion, 2 cups of vegetables cooking oil, salt and pepper to taste.
All right, so I'm going to get my cocoa and I will cut it in half. Oh, go go, Ruin or Igligan, I'm stronger. Okay, and I'm going to cut them on thin slice like that. Okay? You see what I'm going to cut them like that. And one more blowout. Cocoa is a sweet potato. It's a starch. Same family, that's a cousin, that's the brother sister. The only difference with the potato, potato got sweet on it too, called glucose, sucrose. All the féculents, or fécule, as we say technically talking, got sugar. Any potato, cocoa, taro, you name it, tapioca, all get something, and got sweet this tableau. All get up. So now, when I'm good at one, I go like that. Put one here. One. I do like a little pommes frites, potato chips, like we say in France. Okay. You see? Like little pommes chips. Okay? So I'll put them there. On that one. I do the same for all the other. So. Cocoa. The thing is, the cocoa is a very strong starch, very strong féculent. Okay. Now we go for the potato. Potato softer, so potato, right. Okay, now. Yeah! All right, we're going to all put him in there. Yeah. Another one on the other side like that. Okay. All in there. Wow, one more potato. All right. So there we got the cocoa, we got the potato, now we're going to get the prawns. We get up this morning on the river down there. It's the first time I saw banana prawns in Sogeri. I think they come up from the sea at before Christmas for the eggs. Did I wrong or am I right? Yeah, I must be wrong. Huh? Okay, I'm going to get an half. Half. I put everything in there, so I make it easier. I will go like that. Like that, and I will go like that. That is one we're going to cut it like that. All right. Prune is top, cocoa is top. Can I have a towel, please? Oh! Pepper. Pepper. I like pepper. A lot of time, your pepper is good for you. Up to you. You pepper and salt the way you like it. Okay? Salt. Salt. All right. That's going to be going down there. I forgot something. I knew I forgot something. Onion. Okay. Onion, bromi, blando, ligli. So we cut him off. Okay. And I'm going to cut him off again. I put red onion. And we got that plat. Cut him. Thank you. Cut him low up. Thank you. And same. We go for the same thing. Get the pots. There we are. Now, my next. Two eggs. And three eggs. All right. Eggs is a protein. Eggs is good for you. If you want to do a good diet time to time, but you have to be careful. If you go crazy, eat too much eggs, you're going to have problem and get sick. up to people. Depends how your body is made. Me, I'm perfect, I'm all right. I could eat so many eggs as I want. Okay, now, I got the flour up here. So, I put the flour. One. And I put the flour. Two. Now, I'm going to break the eggs a little bit. And I'm going to blend everything together. Okay? And I'm going to, I forgot something. Yes, I did. So I want to get the things. While I put the flour and the eggs together, we'll hold the whole cake together. So when we cook it, it's not going to go up. You know. So that's what I have here, see? I'm going to put it together like that. Scrapey, scrapey, scrapey. I'm going to drop them in. I'm going to put scrapey, scrapey. Okay. Lovely. Here we are. Look at it. Golden brown. That's what I want. Oh, the sun is coming up. It's going to be golden brown very shortly. Yes, indeed. So I just put a little bit of pepper down there to suck the oil. Okay, we're going to replay them after. That's one up here. Look at that. Lovely. Huh? I turned that one. Oh, lovely. I got another one up here. It's good for snack. Have a beer. Put some chili on it if you want to. It could be a savoury for you. Okay. Lovely. So now we're going to display it. Get a nice plate. I get that beautiful lettuce we bought at the market. So I'm going to put one piece of lettuce up here. I'm going to put one piece of lettuce down there. All right. The lettuce has been washed, don't get me wrong. Okay. Like I said, we're not doing a la carte up here. We're cooking to enjoy yourself. And we're making something simple, basic and good. So I'm going to put one up here. One down there, there we are, one up here, there we are, and one down there. PNG special, cocoa, potato, and banana prune. Could be the hash brown of Papua New Guinea. Bon appétit. Thanks Origine for the clean gas. Thank you too. Au revoir. See you next time.
Taste of PNG is brought to you by Origin Energy.